Hey guys, I'm just going to give a quick intro to this run, and then I'll just let the whole thing play out. I'll leave timestamps in the description if you're just looking on how to complete a specific encounter, or just want to skip the in-between encounter sections. This run was completed on the first day of release, after just a few run-throughs with groups to get a brief idea of the dungeon. But with this being new, the strategies I used here might not end up being meta, but I just went with what I thought would be easiest for me. For weapons, I use the new seasonal fusion rifle scatter signal with overflow and controlled burst. The auto rifle Amit AR2 with stats for all and incandescent. And the exotic rocket launcher Dragon's Breath, which just became available in the battle pass. I use the exotic armor Karnstein armlets throughout the entire run, which provide restoration times 1 on melee final blows, and times 2 on finisher final blows, as well as an instant cure on both. All of the gear I used is easily obtainable right now if you want to try something similar. I'll leave a dim link for all my mods used. And finally, I used all artifact mods which benefit solar, and solo operative. This could be done without these mods, and you could probably change them around if you're not running solar, but I do highly recommend at least having solo operative. It's 15% extra damage while solo is very valuable for this run. Anyway, I'll let it play out now. If you want to try a solo flawless, best of luck, keep at it, and I'm sure you'll get it done.
A minion of the Ahamkara here, I guess. Approach with caution.
was that? I just got a spike of weird Taken energy.
That was a chimera. It must be the Ahamkara's avatar.
Thank you.
this is all that remains of the Ahamkara, then. Even like this, in its silence, it could move worlds. The damage the Scorn could have caused had one of them realized what they possessed. We'll secure the bones and make sure this can't happen again.
Yeah. This makes me a little worried about the hidden cost of our deal with Riven.
That thought has crossed my mind.
Petra, I've never apologized to you for what you're still going through.
There's no need. It wasn't you.
I'm sorry. He is too. Completely. If I could wish it away.
No. You're helping break the cycle. That should be more than enough.